In this video, I will show you how easy you can create a backup using the command line version of Duplicacy. I already prepared the command to initialize a backup. The first thing to do is to navigate to the folder which should be backed up. In this case, it's the folder shared download. As soon as I am in this folder, I use the command Duplicacy init. This command initializes a new backup. The -e option activates the encryption. Useful bit stands for the snapshot ID. The meaning of a snapshot ID can be discovered in the Duplicacy wiki. After the snapshot ID, the target path must be entered. This may be another path on your local disk, or as shown here, a path on a server, which can be accessed via SFTP. I confirm this command now with enter. For a SFTP server, a SSH password must be entered as well as the encryption key for the files. The connection to the storage is now successfully established. My suggestion is to save the two passwords locally. This is necessary to run the backups automated without the need of user interaction. Please check the Duplicacy wiki on how to manage passwords. In my case, I just store the passwords in the preferences file, which is located in the .duplicacy folder. Using the set command stores the passwords locally in plain text. Now we are ready to start the backup with the backup command of Duplicacy. The stats command is optional, but will give you some information about the ongoing backup process. That's all. Backup is running now.